नाम ही ऐसे ना सीता गीता लवकुश।
I must say that Aman, your all of your words are so relevant.
जवान मर रहे हैं फिर यहाँ गाना गा रहे हो और वो ना कोई नाच रहे हो, this is all silly ना।
One second, more difficult to learn music.
सिर्फ झूठ है जो कहते हैं ना कि music.
Hey guys, this is Sharmila Maiti from Sharmila Showhouse and please subscribe my channel, click the bell button for more updates. Welcome to Sharmila Showhouse and today we are going to meet Amaan Ali Bangash, the legend in making.
Thank you for your kind words, but I don't know about legend in making, but I'm working very hard.
Thank you for coming here.
Thank you.
This is a prestigious moment for us.
Thank you.
Because, you know, the youngsters, the young people are taking interest in classical music because of you people.
No, it's
there's a lot of reason attached to it.
I just feel very humbled and I'm very grateful to everyone for coming for our concerts and all. But it's about not being trying to be the best, but it's trying to be a loved person. So that is very important. And I'm very happy that youngsters are all coming and listening.
And it has been a long way.
Ji.
And which has been your passion has become a way of life now.
Correct.
How do you see yourself?
Well, I'm very grateful to God that, you know, I could make my passion into my profession. And but it's a hard-working passion, to be honest. It's just loving music is not everything. It's about dedication. It's about humility. It's about loving what you do. It's about your riyaz, how much hours of practice, your way of conducting yourself. These are all important things to make your passion become your dream, become your profession, I guess. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And I feel that it is more than your profession. You are destined to be here. I mean, your family, everything has mended you up like this.
I feel blessed that I'm born to this great family of this great lineage. If not for being Ustad Amjad Ali Khan Sahab's son, whatever little I've achieved, that would have taken me another 20 years to achieve, I guess. So that definitely I can't rule out the possibility of being born in the right place. I think I've just been very lucky, I've been there at the right place at the right moment. But at the same time, having said that, even the biggest of monuments, if not maintained, fall apart. You know, so I have to maintain my work, I have to work hard, I can't take it for granted that I will get everything on a platter. You are offered things on a platter, but you have to pick it up yourself with your hard work.
So many good words and so many motivational words, I think. So these are all learnings from life.
I mean, this is what I can give to youngsters. I just say that, you know, the only thing that will make you successful is not only hard work. It's your conduct of your behavior, a humility, respect to elders, you know, you have different gharanas and all that, which I don't believe in. You have to believe in respecting everybody. You cannot be a staunch believer of one thing in life. You cannot be radical. You have to be open-minded because, you know, if your vision is like this, you can take much more. But if you're like this, you can't take anything. So have a bigger opening than a small opening in life.
You know, Aman, all these words are so important for today's youngsters.
Yeah, absolutely.
Because the music, you know, for them is all about rhythm. It's not soul anymore. And in modern music, it is so technology has, I mean, got over modern music.
Yeah.
So it is once again more difficult to learn music by heart.
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
So what is the solution?
It's just your focus point. Now, if you want to do classical music, for example, then you have to go the classical. You have to be patient. You cannot be impatient. आजकल क्या वो instant coffee वाला generation भी हो गया है कि नाम करना है, खुद ही photo खींच कर आदमी खुश हो रहा है कि you know मेरा नाम हो गया है. So you know, I think that all is you have to be patient in whatever form of music you do. It's like doctor बनने के लिए भी you take 7-8 years or 10 years. You can't be overnight doctor. So to be a musician, you have to walk that path. ये नहीं कि ये भी कर लूँ, वो भी कर लूँ, वो भी कर लूँ. नहीं, you have to walk one path. You have to see one. It's like seeing that fish eye. Arjun, you know, he just saw the fish eye. You know, he didn't see the whole fish. So that is very important to be focused and be patient.
And for this, I must say that you owe it to your father because you...
And Bandar, both of them.
Both of your parents have been very strict from your childhood days.
Strict, no, but they've always kept us grounded because my father says that, you know, it is not your hard work that will take you through. It is your attitude towards life that will take you through. You got to be humble, you got to accept everybody, you have to appreciate everybody, junior or senior. You know, you should never look down upon anybody because, as I believe, God resides in everybody. When you criticize someone behind his or her back, you're actually messing up your own destiny. Because God watches or doesn't watch, I don't know, but karma definitely watches. And karma is bigger than anything in this world. So you have to be scared of karma.
I am mesmerized.
I am happy you are.
And your Jugal Bandi. Aman and Ayaan are so, has become one soul actually over the years.
Ji.
And whenever I utter Aman, there is Ayaan.
Absolutely. Naam hi aise na, Sita, Gita, Love, Kush, Aman.
And honestly, you didn't have any sort of sibling rivalry.
See, I always tell people that, you know, parents, sabke parents will not live till long. I mean, I hope everyone lives for long, but parents, you know, it's a generation. So, where do you search your family? You search your family in your sibling. Because your sibling is a reflection of your parents. Mujhe to samajh hi nahi aata, log ladai jhagda karte hain for stupid things like property and all this nonsense. But because the world is so big, there's so much space for everybody. Why? You know, so you should value that and you should just appreciate the moment. And you know, with Ayaan, bhai, he's a great musician. And while I play with him, my game also gets uplifted. You know, so so together we are fantastic.
I remember one time I was just watching an interview online, and I got an information that your mom was strict against your haircuts. Haircuts and all, because she didn't allow you to mix with the modern trend of generation.
She's a strong personality, she's a strong person, which is a good thing and a bad thing today's day and age. I think better than glass is solid, it breaks. Plastic is soft, it has elasticity. So in life, so my mother's also, I think she's also relaxed now. So she's a lovely person, but you should not take anything to heart. You should let everyone be. So, yeah.
This time in Kolkata, you have come for Peace Tribe.
Ji.
So this is the most coveted word in modern times.
Ji.
Because you know what is happening in Kashmir, and the Kashmir problem is always there. It's a perennial problem.
Yeah.
I don't know the political conspiracy behind it, because we are grown up with Kashmir problem.
Correct.
So what do you think would be a better solution for modern India?
I don't know. I mean, I think the government needs to take care of it. I don't know. I don't even know, honestly, politically, what is a major problem. But I just feel the government has to act on it. It should not be an election mudda. It should be a solved mudda. You should solve it, you know, not keep it open that every time election is coming, create something there or something happens there. I don't know. So I just think it should be solved now. It's been many years, many generations have seen this whole issue. It should be solved. That's all I can say.
And the
Indian forces should be respected more. They should be given more amenities. Their security is also very important. Like today in villages, you have these police stations where they have double rifles which don't even work. And the other guys have machine guns like AK-56 and all that. So it has to, respect has to come in, you know, which will lead to peace. Respect jab tak nahi hai, tab tak to problem hai na. Human life has to be respected more in our country, I feel, honestly.
And do you feel that music has a role to play here or?
No, not really. It's a joke hai jo kehte na ki music border mein is nothing. What does music do? Music will not get back somebody's dead brother or dead father. Mm-hmm. You know, so music is okay, it's entertaining, it's something different. You know,
and way Pakistani singers are being ousted from many.
Because the countries have an issue, no? They should, okay, what's a big deal? they can go perform somewhere else. What's the problem? But when you're young, you're dying, then you're singing here, and you're not going to dance. This is all silly, you know. You should. I respect the government, and whatever the government is doing, they should do their job. We all should not interfere in the government procedure. You know, musicians say, "Yeah, but what are we? We're just a part of the society. We're not society." So, if a musician is coming or not, it's not a big deal.
I must say that Amaan, all of your words are so relevant and motivational for youth. I must respect you, I think all the audience should respect his words because he has got.
नहीं मतलब जबरदस्ती नहीं है जिसको सुनना सुने जिसको नहीं सुनना सुने.
And I want, lastly, I want some more inspiring words for the ones who want to get success in. Classical music.
Really, as I said, the mantra is hard work. There is no shortcut for that. The mantra is humility. That's a very big thing. Jaise, you know, you see a mango tree has a lot of fruits. Wo jhuka hua rehta hai. And the nariyal ped has only one nariyal, which is straight. You know, so in life you have to be humble, patient. You have to be submissive to your guru, to your family, and you should never criticize people. That is the worst thing. That's bigger than that's कहते हैं arrogance का cancer का इलाज है, arrogance का इलाज नहीं है. So that has to be kept in mind.
Thank you so much, Amaan, and best of luck for your future ventures.
Thank you so much.